Unit 16. Recording 21.
Four burglars have escaped from custody only hours after being sentenced to 10 years in prison. They were being transferred from the law courts in Manchester to Strangeways Prison. They had been found guilty of stealing electrical goods and money from shops in the Manchester area. It is thought that they were all members of the same gang. They escaped from the van in which they were being transported when the driver was forced to stop because of a tree across the road. It is believed that the tree was placed there by other members of the gang who had been informed of the route to be taken by the van. A full investigation of the events leading to the escape has been ordered, and anyone with information is asked to contact the police to help with their inquiries. And now over to Simon for the weather forecast.